Welcome back, Ninja Peeps, to Fallout 4. We are here at Ten Pines Bluff, where we just finished, in the last episode, we finished that mission taking out the Raiders in Corvega. The only one of those random Minutemen missions that actually is the same every game you play. Dogmeat, what are you looking at? What are you looking at? Nothing? You're looking at a rock, buddy. Rock and a pile of dirt. Awesome. Okay, so we have to return to Preston now so that we can get our experience points and our rewards. So off we go. See if we can't not get killed on the way back. That'll be super fun. Nice zone wall here. I think this is the zone wall. Isn't it the zone wall? Let's have a look. No, it's not the zone wall. It's just a random fence. Oh, it's because of the junkyard. Where the dogs attacked us in the last episode. Was the last episode or the episode before? I can't recall. There's a little settlement here. Let's take that. Let's take that. Let's take the potato. And Nuka-Cola. Gonna take your pot as well. Because I'm a bad man. Ew! That was unexpected all the way up here. Running away, not running towards it. Put it away, put it away. Run. Dogmeat, where are you when I need you? There you are. Excellent. Well, this isn't gonna go well. Run away! Hey! No, 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 not gonna happen. He's still coming. There we are. Okay, we're not completely dying now. And you're still coming! I wanna go and loot this joint, but you're in the way. I don't wanna get eaten. Okay, the texture glitch doesn't continue. Excellent. No, 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 no. I hear you coming. Are you still there? Oh, that was brutal. Not able to take on a Milo just yet, eh? Not enough weaponry. Oh, I should have tried the shotgun. Q shotgun there. And Q the pipe rifle over there. Just in case. Oops, wrong button. Oh, that's what I was gonna do. I was gonna eat something to return my health to me. Dandy apples. Let's eat a couple of them and some squirrely bits. There we go. it was mildly terrifying. Medkit. Yay! Stimpak. Okay, so this is Concord. Is it Concord? Yeah, it's Concord, isn't it? Of course it's Concord. There's a little campfire down there. Nobody's shooting at me, so let's keep going and ignore them. Let's just cut cross country. Well, I was wandering from Fallout Wasteland. Silence and the dog left behind. I'm out of combat now, so he should heal himself and catch up. I hope. I hope. This is a ridiculous price for petrol, too. It's really, really unfortunate. And you gotta ask yourself the question, right? Well, I mean, I'm not even entirely sure if that is the price of petrol. I mean, it's a petrol station, yes, but are they actually using petrol? Because all the cars are fusion powered. So what are they actually filling up at the petrol station? Because fusion power, I'm not an expert scientist, so don't quote me. Fusion power doesn't require any refueling. So what are they fueling up with? That's the big question, isn't it? Yeah. So we're back at Sanctuary Hills. Let's go find the Preston Nagave. There he is! Preston!
You know that settlement you sent me to help? They've decided to join the Minutemen.
That's great news. I knew you were the right person for the job. By the way, you should have one of these flare guns. You can use it to signal for help from any nearby Minutemen. Not much use yet, but once we have more allied settlements, you'll have help whenever you need it. So...
Thank you, Preston.
There's something I need to ask you. I don't think there's always something you need to ask. Minutemen. How I ended up as the last one.
I'm listening.
Have you heard of the Quincy Massacre?
No.
I thought everyone in the Commonwealth knew about that by now. Where the Minutemen betrayed each other and the people they were supposed to protect. I was with Colonel Hollis's group. A mercenary group called the Gunners was attacking Quincy. The people there called for the Minutemen to help. We were the only ones that came. The other groups, they just turned their backs on us and the folks in Quincy. Only a few of us got out alive. Colonel Hollis was dead, so I ended up in charge of the survivors. We never found a safe place to settle. One disaster after another.
How long ago was it, Preston? Because if you were leading the survivors, they were the ones I found you with, weren't they? That can't have been that long ago. A year at most.
I know how it feels to be the last survivor.
Yeah, I guess you do. That's why I'm talking to you. I can't rebuild the Minutemen, but I think you can.
Well, you're certainly not going to be able to rebuild them.
I don't know the first thing about
if you're standing knee-deep in radioactive water.
The Minutemen of the last few years are gone, and nobody's going to miss them. We don't need any more petty politics or squabbling over resources or arguing over who has seniority. We need someone who can bring the whole Commonwealth together in a common cause. And I think you've got it in you to be that leader.
What makes you think I can do this?
You saved us and conquered. There wasn't anything in it for you. You had your own problems to deal with, but you did it anyway. That kind of selflessness has been in mighty short supply around here for quite a while.
Because most people are radioactive.
Okay. I'll do it.
Good. Good.
I'll do it with my Stetson on.
I feel like this is a whole new start for the Minutemen. And the Commonwealth, too. Don't worry. I'll be right beside you all the way, General.
General.
So, if I'm a general, where's my army?
You're looking at it, I'm afraid. But I wasn't joking when I called you that. The leader of the Minutemen has always held the rank of general. Our last leader was General Becker. After he died back in 82, nobody could agree on who should take his place. The one good thing about being the last Minuteman is... there's no one to argue with me when I say you're the new general. Now it's your job to make it more than an empty title. I've got something a bit different for you. Our scouts have found a promising spot for a new settlement. Once you clear it out, set up a radio beacon to let settlers know about it. Before you know it, we'll have a thriving new farm instead of wasteland. We'll take back the Commonwealth, one piece at a time.
Preston, get out of the water. You're getting deeper water. Why are you in the radioactive water? Preston, get out of it. You're a special kind of special, aren't you, Preston? Dude, get out of the water. Get out of the water. Get out of it. God, he's a special kind of special. Okay. So, just gonna go and dump some shizniz off. Ew, we also got a level up. Oh, two levels up. Bonsai! Okay. So, what do we want to do? What do I want to do? What do we want to do? Tuck a dog. Rifleman. Pickpocket. Lead belly. Lady killer. Big deal. I think I'm going to take... that was a tough decision. Rad resistant. Adamantium skeleton. I haven't got enough points in all of these to go down that far. Moving target. Night person. No, thank you. Action boy. I think I'm going to take gunslinger to do more damage with pistols. Fire him. And I might actually also take armorer, blacksmith, that's melee weapons, that's armor. Where's the, that's the gun, that one. Okay. And I might take second ranking gun. No, I can't, because I'm not level 13 yet. So in that case, I'm going to take the first level of rifleman. So I'm getting 20% extra damage from each of my weapons. Which means my 10mm pistol does 21 now. Laser musket does 36. And the rifle 28. Excellent. See what we got on us we can get rid of. R to transfer, store all junk. No, store all junk. Excellent. Hang on. And okay, they got no weights, that's a good. Flare gun, double barrel shotgun. I've already got rid of all of that. Aid. That's more or less everything I need. I'm gonna put the Tato in there. And that's it. Misc. Well, I can't really do much with the rest of these bobbleheads, I'll hang on to for now. Actually, workshop. Yeah, I think it's the furniture or crafting. No, I think it's furniture. Miscellaneous bobbleheads down. Okay, so I need fiberglass for that. Never mind. I don't have any fiberglass. Mama, maybe do something.
Join us here, kid. Your energy is tied to this place.
Yes,
because it's my old town.
I used to live here. Long time ago.
Ah, but the distant past ain't so distant for you. I saw you leave that icebox. This whole world is like some bad dream you can't wake up from, isn't it? The sight can help you, kid. It always has answers. Just gotta bring me some jet so I can see what it wants to tell you.
Do I give her some jet?
What's jet?
Let's give her some
jet. It's a little inhaler that packs a big kick. They say it makes you move faster, but at my age, it's more of a quick rush. The chems fuel the site, so it's not always going to be jet I'm asking for. But that's what's on the menu this time.
Okay.
Already have some.
Like a little kick yourself, huh? This'll do. Now, let me ride the high to where the site wants to take me. Diamond City holds answers, but they're locked tight. You ask them what they know, but people's hearts are chained up with fear and suspicion. But you find it. You find that heart that's gonna lead you to your boy. Oh, it's bright. So bright against the dark alleys it walks. That's what you need to do, kid. Follow the signs to the bright heart. Wow. That took more out of me.
To the bright heart.
I'm gonna need to rest now, kid.
See you, Mama Mappy. To do some work. What kind of what do you need?
Well, for starters, we could use some real beds. We've been sleeping on the ground for too long.
I'd be glad to help.
Let's make you some beds.
Good deal. Just make sure we can sleep with a roof over our heads. Some of these old houses still look solid enough to do the trick. There's a workbench over there you can use. Give me a holler if you need anything.
Okay. Furniture. Excuse me. Beds. They're essentially all the same. So let's just give them this bed, because they're smaller and I can fit more in. Move out of the way. Well, that's not a bedroom. Let's scrap that. Why not? Okay. Beds. Doop. That will have to do. Herp Derpa from the Master Mark. I want to press E to place the bed down. One there. Can I fit another one in there? Oh, yes, I can. If I can get my backside out the doorway. Don't you mess with me, I saw you fitting in there before. Yeah, see, there you are. One there, and... one there. When somebody can sleep out here in the hallway. Doesn't fit. Oh, so disappointing. Alright, someone gets to sleep in the lounge. Here'll do. Yeah! Done, Sturges.
Having a place to sleep will improve everyone's spirits. What we need now is a reliable source of clean water.
I didn't want to do settlement stuff.
I'm on it. Clean water coming up.
Right now?
Great. Thanks again.
Sturges, you're a pain in the backside. You're almost as bad as Preston. Scrap all this garbage. Okay. Power, resources, water. I cannot afford to build these. You're a bum. Let's just build these around the back here, okay? Sturges? Sturgy man? Come on, there, no, I saw a green. That'll do, no. There. And there. Are you happy now? Where'd you go?
I feel better already, knowing we have a reliable supply of clean water. I hope you don't mind me asking for some more help, but our food supplies are running low. If we're gonna settle
Sturges.
Here, we'll need to get some crops established.
There's a watermelon right there.
I'll start planting right away.
Good deal.
And it's food. No, I didn't want to pick that up. Put it back down, you idiot. Do I have anything to plant? Yes, I have some potatoes. That's all I've got for the moment, dude. So he's gonna have to go hungry. Go hungry. Especially you, you ungrateful person. Okay. I missed the gate. What an idiot. Whee! Okay. So what is our quest to do? Data quest. Sanctuary. Yeah. Go away. Sunshine Tidings co-op, and we're gonna head for Diamond City. off to Diamond City. So let's fast travel to the closest point we have available. So the Super Duper Mart is the closest point. Bling bling. Deathclaws, man. Deathclaws. Apparently, you know, the Deathclaws are supposed to be some kind of mutated evolution of a chameleon. I don't even know how that works. Okay, I'm not crossing across. No, I probably could. They're probably dead now, aren't I? Let's go. Let's go this way. Okay. Diamond City is not that direction. Why are you tracking? Oh, because I left it turned on. Herpa derpa. Let's just skirt around the edge of the Corvega facility, because I'm pretty certain I left some guys alive because I didn't clear it entirely out. There's a chair. Goggles. Ammo. Oosh. You scared me, Mr. Radroach. You're a big Radroach, aren't you? Okay. Where were you, dog meat? You let that Radroach sneak up on me. I'm really disappointed in your skills right now. I'm walking in the sunshine. Oh, I'm gonna get sunburnt from all this sunshine. There was a car just fell out of the sky. Did you guys see that? And there's a vertibird hanging off the highway. A vertibird off the highway. Okay, anyway. There's the car that fell off the roof, out of the sky. Ammo. There's a dead dude. What happened to you, man? What happened to you? I'll bet you fell out of that vertibird. I'm pretty certain you fell out of that vertibird. You fell out of that vertibird. That's... shouldn't laugh. That's not very nice. He would have died from that. We are not going to divert right now to go and see the Brotherhood. Shit! I forgot they put landmines on the road. I have no idea what that is, but it looks cool. I think it's just a standard minigun. Well, that was unfortunate. It just blowed up. And I'm all the way back here. Man! Let's go to Corvega. Landmines, man. Landmines. Landmines are the worst. Okay. Well, why am I moving so slow? Oh, I turned caps lock on and then while it was loading and... Yep. Okay. For a moment I thought somehow by dying I'd become over encumbered, and that would be unfortunate. Dog meat, don't do that! jerk. You scared the living daylights out of me. I want to untrack that one. You ran through the water. I thought a Milurk was about to jump me. Okay, they're only cows. That's alright. Brahmins, as they are called. Brahmins. Brahmins. I know I said I wanted to go to Diamond City, but I think I'm going to stop by the police station where the Brotherhood of Steel are. What did you find? Oh, bottle caps. Thank you. Must watch out for explosive devices and ignore the gunfire. No, change my mind. Not gonna help the Brotherhood just yet. Okay, so we need to go across the bridge. Across the bridge, across the bridge. Well, this is a mighty big... Where did you come from, dude?
Hey.
Excuse me, sir. Would you happen to know the way to Bunker Hill?
No.
Sorry, I don't.
It's all right. I'm sure I can find it on...
Hey there.
Why are you out here?
I need to get to Bunker Hill.
Okay. Get to Bunker Hill then. You're not gonna tell me why. I'm not gonna help you. Not going across the water. Let's find the bridge. Oh no, that's right, the bridge has got the dudes with the red and the raiders with their little base on it. Cambridge Polymer Labs. Mm-hmm. Excellent. I think I'm gonna come back and do the raiders later. I'm not gonna do them right now. I'm just gonna run as fast as I can. They can't catch me. I'm the Fallout Gingerbread Man. More gunfire. This place is dangerous. Who'd have thought? Ooh, watch out for the bodies hanging in the window. No, I went. Two. Hey, dude! Oh, I missed him. No, well, I ain't got enough energy to ammo to mess with you guys, so I'll leave you to it. Ooh, Red X. I certainly hope the security win. I don't want to have to deal with the super mutants. Super mutants are bad, okay? Hello, dude.
What do you mean you can't open the gate? Stop playing around, Danny. I'm standing out in the open.
Who are you?
Crying out loud. Come on, come on. Get your guns here. Small booms, big booms. I got them all.
You look like you're emaciated, lady.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
And there they are. Did your heart skip a beat, too?
No. You're a worry. You got some interesting stuff though. 5 fusion cores, that's ridiculous. You have lots of stuff. Spray and pray. Spray and pray. I don't have the money for it, but that's a good gun. Explosive bullets. I'll come back later. Don't go anywhere, Cricket.
McDonough's really steamed, Piper. Saying that article you wrote was all lies. The whole city's in a tizzy.
You open this gate right now, Pippa. Sullivan. I live
Stop
here.
It.
You can't just lock me out. Open this gate right now. You. You want into Diamond City, right?
Yeah.
I just got here, but yeah.
What's that? You said you're a trader up from Quincy? You have enough supplies to keep the general store stocked for
up
a
from
month?
Quincy. Quincy that Preston just told us had been destroyed.
You hear that, Danny? You gonna open the gate and let us in, or are you gonna be the one talking to crazy Myrna?
Apparently not as many people thought know about Quincy as
Jeez,
Preston thought.
All right. I need to make it personal, Piper. Give me a minute.
Better head inside quick before old Danny catches on to the bluff.
You made me lie, Pippa. I don't like it.
You first.
Wouldn't have it any other way.
Of course you wouldn't.
Piper, who let you back inside? I told Sullivan to keep that gate shut. You devious,
hey, Sully.
Rabble-rousing
so,
slanderer.
You're
the
that traitor,
of Piper
was talking
in that
about.
Paper of yours. I'll have that printer
scrap tells me
for
she's
parts.
Pulled the wool over my eyes again. Right.
Ooh, that a statement, Mr. McDonald?
You am right.
Tyrant mayor.
Piper's done this before?
All the time.
Why don't we ask the newcomer?
Yes.
Do you support the news?
Because
the mayor's threatening to throw free
Sometimes
speech in the dumpster.
There really is a group of 50 raiders just over the hill screaming for blood.
This really isn't any of my business.
Oh, I didn't mean to bring you into this argument, good sir. No, no, no. You look like Diamond City material. Welcome to the great green jewel of the Commonwealth. Safe, happy, a fine place to come. Spend your money, settle down. Don't let this muckraker here tell you otherwise, all right?
Muckraker.
Whatever, I'm not going to be here long.
Another see no evil type. You'll fit in just fine with all the inept guards.
Now, was there anything particular you came to our city for?
Just looking for something.
Oh, what is it you're looking for?
I think my subtitles.
Who would I talk to about finding a missing person?
Not catching up.
Well, whatever you do, don't bother going to Diamond City Security for help.
Don't listen to her. Well, I'm afraid that our security team can't follow every case that comes through. I'm confident that you can find help here. Diamond City has every conceivable service known to man. One of our great citizens can surely find the time to help you.
Thank you, Fatso.
Great. Thanks for nothing.
This is ridiculous. I want the truth, McDonough. What's the real reason security always shrivels away when talk of missing persons?
I've had enough of this, Piper. From now on, consider you and that little sister of yours on notice.
Yeah, keep talking, McDonough. That's all you're good for. A big Diamond City welcome from the mayor. You feel honored? Look, I gotta go get settled in, but, stop by my office later. I have an idea for an article you'd be perfect for.
No. No, no, not gonna happen. Anyway, guys, that's all for this episode. We have made it to Diamond City, and we'll use this as kind of our semi-base of operations for a little while. If you like this episode, smash that like and subscribe button. If you have a comment or a quest that you know about that should be interesting that you want me to go and check out, drop it in the comment section. And thank you for watching. We'll see you in the next video. Bye for now.